Yes, please take your phone number.
Take out Saracen in corner one.
Oh, that's just nasty, man.
Take out Saracen.
Oh, no. Wipers on.
Do it.
There we go.
I'm too far back to see him.
That was me. Oh, fuck.
Oh, that was almost me. Oh, what is this? Traffic jam in the chicken. Somebody's gonna die right here, right? What are you guys doing? Oh, come on. Seriously? Yeah, and that just cost me all my positions. I had no chance. Well, this race started out pretty bad.
Yeah.
I'm not going to go for what? Yeah,
back here, John. Oh no, who's that? Thanks, Tim. Worked all that way to get past him and then there. yeah, that was. Thank you. dumbass. No, he gets a slip, huh, John? Out around the corner and it fucking just cuts loose. border. See you there, Oscar. My tires are already getting fucking toast. Oh no, they rejoined. The curb glitch, is that where you hit the curb and it spins you?
Yeah.
Yeah, Fuji is famous for that.
All the elevation changes.
Oh, yeah. Fourth, right?
Yeah, yeah, right? Want to trade? I'll be stuck in fourth, baby. Tires are getting slidey. Walker, where are you going? I went from the outside track and... You gotta watch that maneuver back hard and see if that's legal. Yeah, and there's this little like downhill freaking piece that he's kind of running into, and I don't know if it's giving him a kind of an advantage. Do that.
Are you
fucking
sure did? I was just going to ask you guys the same thing. I fucking went off. I went wide on turn one, hit the green, and fucking sent me wide, sent me spinning. Strategy for me then. Dude, this was going to be a tough race. Thank you. Timmy is all over the place.
Yeah, I guess. A bit racy, I guess.
Yeah, but he's just costing me so much time right now.
Yeah.
I saw what he did with you.
He came right off the pits, fresh tires, and he just thought he should try it. Yes.
Oh, I just gave him a slight nudge. I should. Yeah, that was the time marker glitch.
Oh, shit. The fucking green shit here is like fucking snot, I swear to God. You fucking touch it and you just start sliding.
Oh, now he goes into the pits. Nice. That kind of pisses me off.
Cortez was a medium set.
Got you now, John. top pressure tires.
Sorry about that, Arden. Happy to oblige.
Arden's gotta take a shit stop.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Sorry, man.
In the pit.
Does anybody know if Cortez stayed on mediums?
I think he switched to softs.
Alright. Did 18 on the softs, like I said. And if it wouldn't have been for Timmy, it might have worked out.
There's no medal for most laps on the softs, man. Just kidding. I'm just kidding. That's a good stint, though. That's a good stint. Tripping, or do I hear like a little girl kind of singing in the background?
It's something like that. Yeah, I hear it too.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Seriously. Because one Bob's not on, is he? So I would think it would be his little girl, but.
It's just like those horror movies when the little kids begin to sing and the crazy right. MF. Yeah.
Bad shit happens.
Exactly. That's how it happens.
Wait, you guys hear it too, right?
Nope.
Fuck.
Nipper, what are you doing with John? I did a Lewis Hamilton with him. Oh.
Such a different race compared to last round. 11 seconds behind Phil, 12 seconds ahead of Pub. Just doing the laps. So J-Dog, come here, play just, with me again.
Yeah, tell me about it. I got too much weight. They loaded me up, man. They put a bunch of weight in the back of my car, so man, I can't go fast. I'm not that great on this track either, to be honest. It's kind of tough to stay consistent. Yeah, it's not my favorite, that's for sure. Yeah.
I noticed that as a Zuka actually. Yeah, he seems to struggle when they go off as well. His time's got right off. I don't think it'd be the internet's fault. But, okay. Play Nipper.
sure is.
Yeah, he is. He's staying on me.
Phil just made a big mistake behind me. Gap went from 2 seconds to nearly 7.
That GTR is quick, though. I'm not sure how much ballast he has.
I think none.
He doesn't get a good run out of the frickin' corner, though. You know, now he's trying to stay in my slip.
I missed each other.
So don't eat me too hard. That was close. I'm stuck in gear again. Whoa. Oh. Fucking stuck in second gear. God damn it. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? Going to the pit first. Nothing works on my wheel, though. It won't fucking reset, dude.
Thank you, Joe.
Luckily that worked on a pit fucking stop, but wow, that was lame. I don't know why it does that. Just sticks in gear, all of a sudden my wheel just goes out, never. I got nothing. I did it not too long ago, and I actually feel some little bit of vibration coming through the pedals, so it did do something. No. Fuck, I'm about to get lapped already. I'm gonna run you off the road, sir, so you can buy me.
I'm betting you're okay.
Smart. No, I'm just kidding. I had a technical malfunction. So yeah, with all due respect, no hard feelings.
Thank you.
Forgive me like that.
Yeah.
Ah, I'll keep myself up.
He was in the chat.
Yeah.
Yeah. Seems like it. Tigger.
He just left.
Dropping.
Thank you, Scary.
Yeah, like you spoke. And he spoke just before he left, didn't he? I think he said, if you're going to be like that.
I didn't hear it.
Yeah, something like that. I didn't hear it.
Somebody yellow flag.
That was me.
Oh.
That
they put the time up right when you need to take the turn, because I always end up looking at the time and then missing the turning point. You guys ever do that? Huh? No, like you're... Yeah, I guess. But like when you get a green or purple time, you're like, ooh, how much faster am I? And then you look up and you miss your fucking turning point. No, no guns
fired.
Did it default you to medium? I practiced a whole stint on mediums last night. Like I said, I only got 17 laps and it was too slow. So I don't know.
I'm going to do 25.
So like, what you're talking about? I like the pit entry so much. I'm going to do a 5 stopper here.
Come back here, Nipper. Just hang out a little bit for your old pal, remember? Into the barrier, into the shadow realm. I'm gonna see you disappear. Driving away though. Big time. Yeah, it's one of my worst corners.
Yeah, the car's really clumsy once you've done that as well. It doesn't want to turn it properly. Stop.
Run a real wide line, Gary. You scored a VS5, huh?
God damn it, Timmy! What douche? Seriously, leaving him space and he still manages to kick me off the track. Come on, man.
Gary, how did you score a PS5? Did you just get it out of a retail store, or did you have to, like, bid on it somewhere? Nice.
Nice.
Good for you. Was it just regular price? I mean, their regular retail price, pretty much? Good for you, bud. Score. What, and the disc version? It's the disc version? Oh, okay. Wow.
Thank you, Scary. I'm struggling myself.
Killed him. Shit. No. Yeah.
Did you not get enough help as a kid?
All right.
Uh-oh.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
that will be a pit entry penalty for Kotas. Oops.
You don't gain 10 seconds. Oh, come on, I was gonna pick this lap too, you dickhead! God damn it.
What happened?
Just last turn, fucking trying to get on the gas and go down the straightaway and just into the wall.
I feel you.
Fuck you, fucking car. Should have put on the top 36. I meant to, and I just forgot. Fuck. Well, I'm looking forward to zero ballast next race. That'll be fun.
Yeah, me too. I did everything for that.
I know, right? There's always some sort of silver lining, man.
Yeah, fine.
Oh, I was gonna say something, then I won't.
Yeah,
there's some inside out in this street. How are you doing?
Yeah. I love you, really, Nippy.
Alright.
I don't.
Yeah, I didn't know you had to be a member just to slate you.
That is, yeah, you're not alone.
That's not me.
I know.
That's Pup.
I got it quick, guys. I am no shape today.
Oh no.
Yeah.
See?
I don't know. Something's just off. But I'll stream the race to the end.
Just do a little bit of commentating.
No. You guys are doing that for me.
Thank you, John. Thank God I've clapped that. I have no idea.
I am not getting out of the way for faster cars. Fuck you, Luke Wagner.
I look like Tony, I'm not even there yet.
I know. Fuck, you're coming though. How far is Phil behind me, Saracen?
12.5 seconds.
Oh, okay. I saw somebody right behind you. I wasn't gonna hold you up if you guys were fighting.
Nah, that's never been.
Oh, okay. Hold him up.
Yeah, I think if an incident happened with John, it'd be a complete accident. No way. In two races as well.
32-1. Wow, that's pretty quick. That's not fast. Saracen's scaring me, so I'm running fucking for my life.
I know, I'm scared.
I Yeah, finally after 40 laps. He's getting closer. Tim just came out of the fucking pit, I think. Nice. That's quick. Remember, I haven't dipped into the 31s yet. Doesn't like that turn.
Get onto the straight, dude.
Walker back in the pits.
He's about to put fuel in, maybe.
Wonder, yeah, huh? Let's see.
Oh, and he just crashed in the pit lane.
Oh, shit, he did.
Yeah, he was sideways in there.
Oh, yeah, he did. He only got 2%. He only had 2%.
Yeah, he forgot to refuel.
That's, oh, shit.
Well, that's karma.
Change that up.
Yeah, no worries. You have that all the way. Uh-oh. Oh. Gave him a little bit right there. Got a second out of me on that lap, Nipper, though. Da-dum, da-dum. I'm gonna try to get fucking a couple more laps out of these.
I'm watching you too.
I think my lap strategy is off in terms of pit stops, but.
Yep.
Yeah, it does. It just disappears. How James keeps getting these fill-in drivers that, like, put him way at the top of the leaderboard.
Yeah, there's gotta be a rule to that.
Yeah, exactly. It's like, I'm slipping down the leaderboard. I might miss next week. Hey, Saracen. No. He's quick. I'm just saying, it's kind of an ace in the hole here, huh? I need a win.
I'm looking at Saracen at the moment. I can see he's using his wiper to get some more power out of the car.
Yep. So John, what do you want to start on this?
Using what?
His windshield wiper is on.
Oh.
Let's go.
I'm still doing blue and purple sector, like on lap 16 already, just because I've got so less weight. And I'm running scared from Nipper.
Slowly but surely catching up.
Yeah.
Good. Yeah. Definitely. What a good race.
It's kind of taken out a bit easy as well. This car's so easy to spin. Come
on. A little better switch the camera.
I'm pushing. I'm pushing it too on my.
So
on my here.
I got you in focus, Nipper. Here we go. Cockpit camera on. Let's see what you got.
Well, I just had to change the fuel map 3. Get around the track.
Oh God. You sure?
Get a little slip off a scary here.
Whoa, Nipper, that was close.
Yeah.
action.
Lap him anyway, never hurts him.
Yeah, it'd look clean.
Check out my fuel. Man, I gotta pee too, man. Ain't no good. Behind me, is that you, Jaeger?
That's me, yeah. Just getting that familiar view again.
Yeah, you wanna play that game again?
Nope.
You got a pit coming up though?
5 laps. So let's see if we can have a little bit of fun.
Yeah, Tigger just basically said he doesn't want to race anymore. Yeah, I just read it on the Discord. Just wrote, sorry I got in the way and cost you time. I will not be doing that anymore as I will not be entering any more races.
Stretchy fuck. second right there. That was not good. Fuck.
Hey man, the broadcasting camera is brilliant for Fuji on GT Sport. It just looks so good.
Yeah. So I saw you struggling there, but I thought you pulled further left to let me pass it.
That's a tough one to hit. Try not to. We'll see if I did the fuel right. My tires are probably gonna go at the end, but we'll see. Just trying to hold Jaeger off for 5 laps.
I can't go any further. Faster, so I'm just staying behind, keeping it safe, going in this lap now.
I'm just watching Saracen and Phil back and forth, looking what times they're setting. So nice, you guys are so quick.
Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh no, stay off the green. Oh shit, that was close. Thanks, Gary.
That Cortez again.
Put in the chat, do you know who I am? Do you have to pit again, Nipper? No answer. Guess it went a little staticky on Nipper's end there.
Some famous guy recently said it's not the car, it's the driver. Yeah, I know.
I gotta beat Nipper, otherwise I gotta sell my fucking rig.
Oh.
And just get back on controller. I don't know, what's that feel like, Nipper? Come back here.
Let me check where you at. Yeah, you are pretty slow.
Oh, shit.
What's up with that?
Wow, I was at 182. Oh, fishtail. Trying to do the undercut on you there, and hit the curb a little bit, and got unsettled. Nothing. Yeah, you know, little brain fart, fucking stoner moment. Is that what I'm doing?
Yep, just had it live on camera.
I mean, you want to again?
Clearly, you want to wait.
Put on some fresh tires and battle it out. How far are you behind Oscar? Yeah, how far are you behind Oscar?
I can confirm that.
Yeah, if he has to pit, we might get him, huh? I mean, my tires are gonna be toast too. I got enough fuel, but. Might have to fuel. Yeah, Kim Walker's 50 seconds behind me.
No. Oh, might be above you. Sector 3.
Give you a chance to pit Nipper and put in some fuel and we can battle it for the last couple laps if you want. Are you behind Oscar?
Yep.
It's not fair because I don't have a PlayStation 5 controller though, so it's a little different.
It's buying for myself.
At a discount. You're gonna run out of gas, Nipper. You got a fuel.
There is a chance, Sam. That should
awesome.
Work out for. Yeah, let me check. Nah. It's unfortunately it's a lot more than 40 seconds, Nipper. So pup maybe Oscar will get him, but Nipper, it's not looking good for you. Unless he has to pit one more time.
Yeah, but you're in the GT car.
The same. Same as all the other ones.
Are you reeling in Oscar though, Nipper? Right.
Well, you might get lucky.
What's his fuel looking like?
Fuel's okay, tire's looking bad.
Only got three more laps.
No,
though.
Yours are better. And his, but I mean, four laps, 18 seconds, I don't see that happening. Yeah, I think so. Somebody in the chat just asked what lap we're on. Come on, Scary just did that so that J-Dog has a chance. Alright, I gotcha. I'm gonna give you cockpit camera. Let's see what you got. Man, that is pretty slow. So, Saracen is in the last sector. Still got the windshield wiper going. Car looks clean.
Dang, I thought you were going to have to pit again, Nipper.
Congrats, Saracen. Awesome stuff.
Thank you.
Also, congrats to Phil. That was an amazing race for him as well.
I've got one corner left. Don't
I was gonna say, he hasn't finished yet. I'm going to chase him down right now, too. I'm going to yeet it on him. I was catching him.
Nope.
I was catching him.
Playing it safe. And
nice
getting
job,
home at P3. Didn't expect to keep that weight. Damn it.
Good job. Good job by you.
And...
I think you got first and last place on controller. Nice.
Man, Jaeger, and you had 108 ballast, huh?
Yeah, exactly.
I'm guessing you're going to be fourth. Good race.
How many laps were you doing on your tires, Jaeger?
I was doing 11 and 12 lap stints.
Damn. He's doing the same. He's just good race. You're smacking on that one.
So
yeah, I'm so pleased.
Sixth place
I hold off Cortez.
Good job. So. Seventh place off.
Yeah, nice podium, Jaeger.
That's unexpected, definitely. But I'll take that one.
No skill. Not me, Jaeger.
Good race, guys. Fun watching you.
Yeah, also no penalty. I'm very pleased. It's so easy.
Yeah. Shoot it. Oh, wait.